We are officially 6 months out from the 2024 Olympics in Paris, and the city is working hard to be ready for all the athletes and the visitors. Work is being done to clean up the Seine River. It will be used for opening ceremonies. In fact, it will be the first time those ceremonies will be held outside of a stadium. They also hope to hold swimming events in the river. NBC's cameras also got to check out Athletes Village, which is being built from scratch. Officials say it is going to be ready to go in about 6 weeks. And some athletes will start to find out soon if they're going to be competing in the games. And Morgan, Olympic trials, they start next week. Is that right?
Oh, can you believe it?
Yeah.
So many people are excited. I actually spoke today to Olympic sailor Lara Dallman-Weiss, who is competing next month for a spot in Paris.
When the land of 10,000 lakes is frozen, it's a reminder of how special Minnesota summers are.
There's something unique about lake sailing. Just loved getting on the water, having fun, and
Lara Dallman-Weiss knows all too well.
Mm-hmm.
The Shoreview native sailed into first place in the Olympic trials this month and now has one race left to win before she can compete for Team USA next summer.
Yeah, and Tokyo was the first time that the U.S. was surpassed in the medal count in sailing. So that's part of my drive.
You are dangling off on the side. How do you maintain your composure? How do you hold on to the ropes that long?
It's crazy. Yeah, my have to credit Larkin Dance Studio for a little bit of that, for my balance.
Staying true to her hometown roots, Lara credits Minnesota Athletic Programs for Kids for giving her that competitive edge at a young age, and Minnesota's landscape for giving her memories that she cherishes.
I just loved first sharing the passion with my dad. So he taught himself how to sail, and then he introduced me to the sport, and we would go racing together. And
do you ever miss White Bear Lake?
All the time.
After competing in Tokyo, she's hungry for a medal in Paris.
Just the hype around having the opening ceremony down the Seine, having Snoop Dogg come and be one of the commentators. Like, there's just so much energy. And that's what I love about the Olympics, is like, there's nothing like the Olympic spirit.
For the first time ever at the Olympics, the style race that Lara is competing in is allowing mixed gender teams. So if they do win the world championship race in February, mm-hmm. then they're locked in.
That's awesome. Well, I know. Well, definitely. She has a cheering section here for sure.
She's really excited for her family to go to Paris. Yeah. First time fans are back since 2016.
Oh my gosh. Awesome. All right. Thank you, Morgan.